story, the first story's name is The Enormous Watermelon. Ravi and his mom pick lots of mangoes and lots of oranges. They pick an enormous watermelon too. Mom and Ravi could carry the mangoes and oranges, but they couldn't carry the enormous watermelon too. Then Ravi saw the wheelbarrow. "I know, what can I do?" he said. Ravi carried the watermelon in the wheelbarrow. "Clever, Ravi," said Mom. Ravi and his mom saw lots of mangoes and lots of oranges, but they didn't sell the enormous watermelon. Then Mom saw the knife. "I know, what can I do?" she said. Mom cut the watermelon with the knife. Then they saw lots and lots of watermelon. "Clever, Mom." The second story is Chintu's chess match. Chintu plays the game of chess. He plays it well. Chintu goes to China to play in a contest. His family goes with him too. Then they visit places in China. "Oh, what fun it is to be in China." They are hungry. They eat lunch at the Chinese restaurant. Chopstick, chowing, Chinese chili, chup. The third story's name is Roo the Kangaroo. Roo is a joy. Mama Kangaroo reads her cookbook to cook good food. Baby Roo stands on his stool to help Mama cook food. He makes the food with a big spoon. At bedtime, Mama reads her cookbook. As she reads, Baby Roo looks out of the window to see the moon. Just then, an owl comes and hoots, "Hoo, hoo, hoo." The fourth story's name is Shopping for Shampoo. Sheila loves to go shopping with her mother. They go to the mart store. They have a list of things to buy. They buy shoes and shirt and a toy sheep and a brush for the family. "Where is the shampoo? Where is the shampoo?" thinks Sheila. They cannot find the shampoo. "Here is the shampoo, Mother," shouts Sheila. "Sheila, please speak softly and at the store. Shh, shh, shh.